love struck Romeo, sing the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. You find the street light, he steps out of the shade, says something like, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "Hey, it's Romeo. You nearly gave me a heart attack." He's underneath the window. She's singing, "Hey, la, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it?"
Act 1, Scene 1.
It's another family feud in Verona. Capulets, villains. Montagues, fools. Villains, fools. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah.
Act 1, Scene 5.
Enter Romeo, a hopelessly romantic 16-year-old kid who's trying to lose his virginity. Nothing much is happening when suddenly there she is. The delightful, the delicious, the delectable Juliet. She's only 13, but who's counting? Not Romeo. So he says to her,
"Dear maiden, my lips to blushing pillars ready still."
They kiss and fall madly in love.
Act 2, Scene 2.
The famous balcony scene. Juliet's on the balcony. Romeo's in a bush.
"Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?"
They kiss a lot. And the next thing you know, they're married.
Nice day for a wife wedding.
That's it for the love story part. Now it's time for the tragedy.
Act 3, Scenes 1, 2, and 3.
Tybalt, the real macho type, kills a minor character named Mercutio. Then Romeo says,
"Draw thy sword."
They fight. Romeo wins. But Romeo is banished from Verona anyway.
Act 4, Scenes 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Juliet's old man tells her to marry the goody-goody Paris. But she doesn't want to. So the fat friar makes Juliet a really stiff drink, which makes it seem like Juliet's dead, but she really isn't. So the wedding is canceled and they have a funeral for Juliet instead.
Act 5, Scenes 1, 2, and 3.
Romeo hears that Juliet's dead, but she really isn't. He takes the poison and says something that makes absolutely no sense at all.
"Thou desperate pilot, now at once run on the dashing rocks, thy seasick weary bark."
Then Juliet wakes up. She sees that Romeo's dead, so she kills herself with a knife and says, and this makes everyone sad. So the family say, "Enough's enough," and then they're all friends and everything's okay.
Juliet, the dice was loaded from the start, and I bet that you exploded in my heart, and I forget the movie song. When you gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong, Juliet? Come up on different streets, and both are streets of shame. Both dirty, both mean. Yes, and the dream is just the same. Then I dream your dream for you, now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I were just another one of your deals? You can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold.